huge evening meal interfered with sleep. When we sleep at night, our stomach wants to sleep. But when we eat a huge evening meal, then by the time we go to bed, it's usually still all in there and your body has to keep working. It's got to keep working, otherwise that will, in that warm environment, it will start to rot, it will start to go bad. So eating breakfast like a king, lunch like a queen, and tea or supper like a pauper. You will sleep better if your stomach is allowed to sleep.